Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
I'm very glad that somebody raised the issue of an STP, a sewage treatment plant. Sometimes it's called a WWTP, a wastewater treatment plant. But first, let me ask, since we've got so many knowledgeable people here, Shekhar, so I've got a question for the audience. And if anyone gets it right, maybe we'll give them a free copy of the book.
Sure.
So does anyone know how many STPs are there in India?
Sewage treatment plant.
Sewage treatment plant. So make a guess. I mean, what do you lose? Throw out a number. 2 million. Okay, someone said 2 million. Any others? 40,000.
816.
Sorry?
843.
816. I mean, this is obviously somebody who is
little closer. Google, yes.
Yeah. Any other?
1,000.
Okay, look, there are some people who know more than others. The official number I've been told is some 950 odd, right? So it's not 2 million, it's not 40,000. There are only, and what's the implication of that? The implication of that is, okay, let's, the second question. So what percentage of cities and towns in India have networked sanitation, who have sewer systems?
30%.
So 70%, what do? They have septic tanks, which are containment structures on site in a house or an apartment building. So what that means, and most of these STPs, sewage treatment plants, function at less than 50% capacity. So the problem, and then if you're in Delhi, Shekhar and I live in Delhi, and you're near Batra Hospital at midnight,
right,
you'll see a lot of trucks, vacuum trucks, honey-sucking trucks roaming around. Because they evacuate the waste from apartment complexes and houses and dump it in the nearest water body. Why do you think you get such nice looking vegetables and fruits in Delhi? So the problem today is that 70% of our towns don't have networked sewer systems. And when you extract, so if you go to any village or small town, you'll see on a telephone pole, there'll be a number. Please call this number to evacuate your septic tank, which takes 5 years to fill. They come, they evacuate it, they charge you $1,200, and then what do they do with it? Nearest water body, they dump it, because A, they can't go to a STP, they won't allow the truck to come. So one of the solutions to this is to go in for more decentralized systems. Instead of these large STPs, SBR, sequential batch reactor, high technology, high intensive, which everyone wants to do, it's better to have a smaller system, a fecal sludge treatment plant. We use a lot of jargon, where the truck can go and put it.